Vice President Dilma Rousseff. 15 Mexican police officers were killed in an ambush in the southwestern state of Jalisco. Authorities say the Jalisco New Generation drug cartel attacked the police convoy with high-caliber weapons en route to Guadalajara. Greek Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras arrived in Russia for talks with Russian President Vladimir Putin to discuss economic cooperation and trade. Greek officials say Tsipras has not asked for financial aid, but European leaders expressed concerns about the meeting. In the United States, a white police officer was charged with murder after a video showed him fatally shooting an unarmed black man in the back 8 times. Michael Slager was charged with killing Walter Scott after a traffic stop on Saturday morning. The U.S. government said it will speed up arms deliveries to the Saudi-led coalition invading Yemen. At least 540 people have died since the airstrikes began. The UN says at least 100,000 civilians have been displaced.